What's the noise?
It was just a duck. I think he scared him.
Just as long as I don't scare him when he's flying over the rail. I feel like I'm floating now.
Yeah, you're in the creek.
Where am I at now? I'm staring into a rail.
You're in the creek headed toward the bridge. Just stay where you are.
I think I smell plastic or rubber. Now what am I doing?
You're still just floating down the middle of the creek on the raft.
You didn't happen to see any waterfalls in here, did you?
No, nothing like that. But there is a rock up ahead.
What rock?
Oh, never mind. You passed it.
Did you see any, like, alligators or crocodiles in here?
No, I don't see anything like that in there.
Because I didn't know really how safe a
route
this was
going to
be.
You should have put sunblock on.
Why?
Your cheeks look red. You're facing the wrong way.
Oh.
You are. Turn around.
Like I really know what way I'm going. I told you on my face is buried into the rear.
Just turn around.
Tell me when I get near the bridge.
You're getting close. You're stuck on a rock.
Stuck on a rock? Sounds like a phone. So am I there yet?
Yeah, you're there.
All right. Let me get off the raft and see what I can find.
Don't look, because I'm still buck naked. Oh, yeah, there is something there. I see something.
What is it?
Oh, it looks like some kind of car, or maybe possibly a cube. Oh, no, wait a minute. When you look this way, then it's a pea. Yeah, it's a pea.
Okay, it's a pea.
Yeah, it's a pea, old man.
It's a pea, so come on up. We found what we want, and the pea will tell us where to go.
All right. I'll see you, old man. Bye-bye.